I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and if you're interested in any of the products I sell, please call my cell phone first at 541-954-5705. We can talk about financing, availability, trade-ins, whatever you'd like to talk about. I'm really impressed with this new Tiffin product. It's what I would call a low-priced diesel. Nowadays, it's listed on, it's about 3 1/4, but you could buy something like this and keep it for decades. It's gonna be real simple to maintain and not expensive to operate, which is really nice. It has a Cummins engine in it, which they're pretty much bulletproof. They come with a 8,000 watt Onan diesel generator, a quiet diesel generator, so you don't even hardly hear it running. And then you come around, Tiffin's paint is next to none. You run your hand down, you don't feel any ridges or anything. This is a beautiful color, a silvery blue. And then of course it has side cameras. You put your blinker on, you see the cars, etc. beside you, dual fills. Their wiring is very, very complete and it's encased. So really there's no reason to ever have to even open that. But if you do, it's easy to reset a fuse. And they come with the air chuck. So you have a coach with airbags, air suspension. It's gonna drive and handle really, really well. Your battery pack is in there. It glides out real easy, maintenance free. And then your storage is in here. So you got plenty of good storage to put things away. That's what we call your wet bay. And then this Freightliner chassis handles really well, really quiet, because the engine's in the back. So when you and your wife or friends are driving up front, you can hear each other normal conversations, right? So aluminum wheels are clear coated, so they're easy to wash with soap and water. And then back here you have your DEF. So I'm standing right back here right now. The engine's running. I don't smell any diesel at all. And they used to stink, quite frankly, but they don't anymore because of DEF. That's the best invention they've ever had for RVers. You go in some old diesel pushers and even the bedroom smelled like diesel. So here's your 50 amp service. You can reduce that all the way down to a house current. You might be able to hear the engine back here a little bit, but not much. Your Truma water heater makes this coach so simple, and you can take really long hot showers. And then coming around here, you have more storage. There's your chassis batteries in that bay. This here is just a service center for your refrigerator that has an ice maker in it. All flush mount windows nowadays. Beautiful awnings made by Girard. Has the awning covers already for the slides on it. More storage right in here. Have this all open for you. One thing I really like about Tiffin, their storage doors. If you look at other brands, you always have to follow through. This is a big storage door, goes all the way through, and all you gotta do is close it like that. It closes like a car door. LG TVs, so we're using smart TVs with sound bars, right? Hope I'm not going too fast. And then this is your propane tank. So you got propane cooking and your propane water heater, right? So I'm gonna take you inside now. We're gonna show you how beautiful the dash and etc. is, okay? So when we come inside, right, sit down here, you can put the steering wheel wherever you want, okay? And then you can use your cruise control to set your standard distances and things like that. So basically these newer vehicles are really relaxing to drive. Because you, when I'm driving a motorhome, I look out at the horizon and stuff, looking at all the scenery. I don't like to drive them like a race car. So when you have these safety features like the new cruise control and things like that, it makes your job a whole lot more relaxing. Everything is push button. If you can push a button, you can own a motorhome nowadays. Now keep in mind, I put a technician with you for a couple, 3 hours to teach you how everything works. So during this brief video, you don't have to worry about things like that. But all their furniture has been upgraded through the years. The cushions are very comfortable. All right, so before we go to the back bedroom, we're gonna start there. I just wanna point out something. There's a lot of people ask me this question. You have seat belts here, right? So you also have seat belts in the dinette here, right? And then each one of these seats has a seat belt motorhome. And a lot of diesel pushers don't have this many seat belts. So if you're concerned about seat belts, this is a good unit to buy. But let's go back here. I want to point out a couple of things. So right here you have a good memory foam bed, right? Tiffin doesn't chintz you on the beds. You have inverted outlets by the bed. If you have a CPAP, you got a place to charge your phones. This Tiffins are all solid wood, no wrap. And so you're good for privacy and quiet. And then back here you have a closet. When you open it up, it lights up. And you have a lot of rod length in here with nice lights in it. And then over here, got a washer dryer. Sometimes your towels are just damp and you just want to dry them and not wash them. One thing I always liked about a Tiffin is they have a dirty clothes. You have to put them somewhere, right? And then this is back here is where your Wally is and stuff for your smart TVs, okay? Now these little dots they put around here means you can use one remote to work things. You get four of these drawers, all wood, right? All right, this is what I call a room with a view, right? It's got a fantastic fan in it. Well, this fan will exchange air in all the whole motorhome as long as you have a window open somewhere. But you've got a torque window here in the bathroom, really easy to open even in bad weather that much. With this fan on low, and it does have a rain sensor as well, right? It will suck everything out of your steam, anything, in a heartbeat. You have a nice sink with some counter space here. Your medicine chest, hopefully you don't fill this up, it's pretty big. Place for your towels or toilet paper, whatever you want to put in here. Your plug-in for your shaver and et cetera is right here. Your hair curler, things that I don't need. And then these bathrooms and these showers in the, I weighed about 260 this morning, right? Watch this. I mean, I got room. I could be 7 foot tall if I had a chance. I think I turned it down. But anyway, this blue dot here means you don't waste water waiting for it to get warm. It goes to temperature and then it comes out. So that's a good feature because it saves water. And it's always nice to have plenty of water. So here you got a nice full-size refrigerator. It's all electric, so you don't have any hot spots or cold spots in it. And then under here you have an ice maker, place to put your freezer goods, right? These new safety latches are real convenient, by the way. You just push on them. And then under here you have a 3-burner stovetop. And in a 33-foot motorhome, you can, but really these drawers are nice to have. But if you wanted a gas oven, we can put one in, no problem. But if I were you, I would stay with this electric oven and microwave combination unit. It's plenty big. Looks like it even comes with a bowl of something. So I would stay with this because it's basically just an electric oven and a microwave oven both. You just pick how you want to do it. And these new ones are a lot better than they've ever been before. They even have a steam cook feature, which would be good for vegetables. So your sinks are always really nice in a Tiffin. I like nowadays where they don't put the divider in the middle. Seems like seems like I'm seeing nowadays a lot. I like these 24 and 25 products a lot. I always appreciated this place to put knives, forks, spoons, and hopefully lobster claws. So I showed you the booth. You have the TV, right? So we come over here. Now this kitchen space is kind of abnormal for a 33-foot RV, right? Because remember, you have over here, you have five big drawers. Well, over here, you got three more. And these drawers are deep. It's not like you open it up and it stops here or here like some brands. This drawer goes, I would say 18 inches just by looking. So you notice how it's soft closed? What a pantry. I mean, that is a nice pantry. So here you have a power recliner. I think the guy paying the payments or the gal paying the payments will get this sheet. And this is a regular couch, and it has to be that way because that makes into a bed, and that's why it sleeps four people. So go ahead and give me a call on this unit. I know you won't be disappointed. Leon Carlson, I go by Leon Senior here if you come to the lot because my son works here too, but it's best to call my cell phone first at 541-954-5705. And thank you for viewing the video. I look forward to hearing from you.